8x10 canvas using acrylic paints. And the inspiration for this is because of an artist named Jim Dunn.